Mankind has known about the dangers of Mercury for a while, but it took many painful thousands of years to understand the true danger of this magical metal. For a long time, Mercury was used in everything from paint dyes to makeup, and even ingested purposefully as an elixir of life. Today, we no longer ingest magic tonics made of mercury, but we ingest it nonetheless every single day from the seafood we consume.
Some call me nature. Others call me